There is a big difference between growth, progress and success. If you increase the turnover of your company from 50 crores to 100, from 100 to 500 crores, it is called growth. It is not success. Let me redefine you the definition of success. Increasing your materialistic possessions in all ways is your growth. That growth, if it is aided by ethics, ethic means discipline, means honesty, means norms, it is called progress. So growth plus ethics is progress. And that progress plus humanity, morality and spirituality is called success.